It's not about winning, it's not about losing, it's not even about the money. It's all about getting experience and play on that level. Our team was looking for like big tournaments like this like quite a long time, and we finally qualified. It's been a long journey since Australian qualifier, so yeah, we finally made it and we're really happy right now. Atletico, he's like one of the Australian team, so we knew they were sharp, we knew they were like they could hit shots, so we were just doing silly mistakes and gave them lots of opportunities, so the game was close, but we just like started playing normally. We managed to secure the first map close, and second map it was just fully for us. And against Miniski, they were quite so weird to play against because they have a really different play style. Like they're really aggressive, they like to push, or sometimes they're playing really slow. It was hard to predict. There's only a few teams you actually compete with, like maybe four or five. So yeah, it's easier to play against Australian teams than Asian teams. So 2 years ago, I'm a student in Australia. So basically I'm still a Mongolian citizen and I'm just like studying while playing in Australia. In some way it's kind of same because Mongolia has like bad internet connection, so we used to always play inside Mongolia. Australia is same because it's just a continent country, so you have to play against just same people. In terms of that way it's same, but in terms of like other quality stuff, tournaments, Australia is much better. Both Asian and Australian scene need more experience in terms of that European style stuff. So because we both have like kind of silly kind of a play style, I'd say, because we're being really aggressive when we shouldn't be. We're playing really passive when we should be aggressive, something like that. So European teams, like, they know what they're doing. They study their enemies a lot. They put some hard work and they know how to play the right way. I think like just like more tournaments like this can improve the both scene a lot. Like, we're all dreaming to play against those European teams to get some experience. It's not about winning, it's not about losing, it's not even about the money. It's all about getting experience and play on that level. So we can call ourselves a top CSGO team.